Hello friends, welcome back to our tutorial. Now in this tutorial is how to subtract command in AutoCAD in 2D drawings. Now we create a circle or a rectangle or two circle or this, then how can subtract it? This is that. Then if we directly use in subtract command, they are not in use. First we create the region from here or type reg and press enter. So we can select from here, then all the three objects are selected and press enter. Three regions are created from shown in this. Three regions are created. Now subtract command in use. Subtract command shortcut type su and press enter. This is the subtract command. First we select one object from the subtract another object. We can subtract the rectangle from circle. So first we select right click and select and right click. The circle is subtracted from rectangle. If we subtract type su, if we subtract rectangle from circle, so first we select the circle, right click, and after selected rectangle and right click enter. This is the subtract command. Now subtract su enter. If the smaller circle is subtract from bigger circle, then we select from this circle, right click, and then this and right click. This is the subtract command. You can also select the subtract command from here. Subtract command is this. We select the circle, right click, and the rectangle, right click. This is the subtract command. Same procedure on this. Now bigger circle is subtract from smaller circle. First we select the smaller circle, right click, and then select this and this. This is the subtract command. Thank you friends. For more videos, please subscribe our channel.